Hi.
Hi.
How are you? Fadi, Shehri.
Hi, I'm Manal, Awad from Palestine.
I'm from Saudi Arabia. I'm a stand-up comedian.
So what do you think is the funniest thing about Saudi Arabia?
If it was 55 on a sunny day at 12 p.m., you'll see us going around barefoot making barbecue. You don't see that happening anywhere. We're heat resistant. It's not gonna get used to this.
Sweating all the liquids and inside your body out.
Yeah. So I think it's funny how humans can actually get used to things, get used to the environment around them.
Maybe what could be very funny about the Palestinians is because we're in a conflict area and where you live with the conflict on a daily basis, so you get used to it at the same time. So if you are having dinner and an Israeli missile, you know, just bombed the next neighborhood, you will say, oh, it's on the other neighborhood, it's okay, we can continue our dinner. No worries, nothing happened. Or, you know, maybe that's the funny thing about the Palestinians is that they just get used to the paradoxes of their daily living.
How does it feel to be one of the few females in the industry? You're
it
rare.
It feels good, but it's also very much challenging.
It is.
Especially in the Arab world, because either we accept it or not, we are a male-dominant countries. It's kind of like a really thin line between if a female perform about this content or a male, you know. The society or the audience, the community will accept it and laugh about it from a man, but it would shock the community if a woman talks about it, you know. It would say, because it's not appropriate.
Why did you choose comedy?
You know, I believe that there is a saying that every comedian is depressed.
Yeah.
Sometimes, yani, you need to lift yourself up.
Yeah. Everybody deserves a good laugh.
Especially us in the Middle East. I mean, like, we have our dramas, so we don't need to raise more dramas.
Exactly. We just need to laugh more.
Exactly.
Anyways, it's very nice talking to you.
Nice talking to you.
Take care.
You too.